Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Authorities say three firefighters were injured, including one who was hospitalized while battling a fire at a multi-story house in Neptune Township. The firefighter has since been released from the hospital. The Red Cross is providing financial assistance to four people for temporary lodging. The New Jersey State Library is offering free ebooks and audiobooks to all residents through the Palace Project app, which includes more than 20,000 items.